everyone, come on, have fun, all's well. Why do they make me sing that song? The poet who wrote it was certainly wrong. It's bright ahead, go right ahead. I'd rather go home and go right to bed. My feet are wet, my bunions ache, and yet I've got to keep wide awake all night. I wake folks up to tell them things are all right and all's well. What's a rainy day? Never mind that cloud. Behind that cloud you'll find the golden ray. All's well. Laugh your fears away. See the light ahead, right ahead. There's a moonlit night ahead. Everyone, come on, have fun. Oh.
They're signing a wedding contract.
There's a giant on the beach. There's a giant out there. Whoa, listen to...
Your Majesty.
Thank you, Your Majesty. King Little of Lilliput does this fifth day of November to the head of his daughter, Princess Glory. To Prince David, son of Bombo, King of Blefuscu. Right in order. Right.
King Bombo.
We certainly did, didn't we?
Just a couple of old Dan Cupids, I think.
Your Majesty, the wedding tinks are here.
There's a giant on the beach, sir!
Let it go! There's a giant on the beach! There's a giant!
is it?
Roses, frishes, rhododendrons, ranunculus, snapdragons, and daisies. Pretty posies, aren't they?
Beautiful blooms. Beautiful. Gaining a son.
My son, David.
Played at the wedding tomorrow.
Of course, of course. Oh, what's that? Faithful? Oh, no, no. Forever, the song of Blefuscu must be played at the wedding.
But, Bombo, Faithful is always played at our weddings. It's tradition, sir. And it's very pretty.
Yes, yes, I know. Pleasant little ditty, but hardly appropriate for this great occasion. But forever, there's a song for you. Ha ha!
Faithful will be played.
Ah, twaddle. Absolute twaddle. It must be forever.
Faithful.
Forever.
Faithful.
Forever. Or there will be no wedding.
No wedding, but the cake and the pretty flowers and... Oh, Bombo, you love Faithful. Bye, bye. more. Oh, it's me. Oh, it's me.
I found the mountain, Your Majesty. I found it. It was a man mountain.
More isn't nice.
It was this big. No, it was this big.
People hurt him, Wars.
He's as big as... Wait, Your Majesty.
Bombo can't frighten me. No, sir. Speak up. Don't stand there like a nincompoop.
I'm trying to tell you that there's a giant.
When I get my dandruff up, look out. But Glory, poor little Glory.
Look now, gentlemen, but it's war.
War?
Like a duck.
But I'm trying to tell you. I'm telling you, there's a...
What's on your mind?
I say...
Speak up, man.
There's a giant on the beach. There's a giant on the beach.
For heaven's sake, Gabby, button your mouth. Can't you see I have a war on my hands? Be off with you. Shoo.
A war? Do you suppose he could be a spy?
Or he bother me with passion, touching it. Who's a spy? Who's a spy?
The giant on the beach!
Giant? Giant? Why don't you tell me these things? Do something. Don't stand there. Go, sink the dogs on them. Fetch them to me at once.
Thingamajig, and all kinds of things and stuff like that there. Follow me!
almost there.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Faithful was always played at our weddings. Faithful.
Your Majesty. I've got the giant.
The giant? Yes, the giant. Well, bring him in,
Okay. Your Majesty, I don't think he'd fit in here.
Oh, you don't, huh? So it's not good enough for him, Well, where is he?
Out there, Your Majesty.
Now then. Not good enough for him. Women and children first. I'll see you later.
Nobody's going to hurt you.
Help! Put me down! Help! Help!
Drop that! Drop that!
Well, another one. Who are you?
Who, me? What? I'm king around here. Guards! Guards! To the turret! I'm chased to the giant! pay for this. Ready?
This is no way to treat a harmless visitor. Size frighten you. You, Your Majesty. Surely you're not afraid of me. Well, good. Then let me present myself. My name is Gulliver, Your Majesty. Lemuel Gulliver, a shipwrecked sailor. At your service.
Well, welcome to Lilliput, Mr. Gulliver. Mr. Gulliver, can you fight?
Well, Your Majesty, I can lick anybody my size.
Ah, splendid, splendid. I don't think Bombo will give us any further trouble while you're around here. No, sir. He's on our side, Gabby. He's on our side. There's nothing to fear. The Mad Mountain's on our side.
Happy day. You can't go wrong. wrong if you sing that song if you have that nasty face.
Understand that not until that giant is removed can our forces taste the sweet fruits of victory. Now then, it is up to you to carry this message to my spies in Lilliput. Be off, and may luck be with you. Get going.
I'm sorry the little princess isn't with us.
Yes, too bad. Too much excitement for one day.
Bye. Thank you.
50 times as big as your, shoe.
My, my.
Hi, hi. Lost her, though, in a furious gale. But I came home on the back of a whale.
But tell me how you caught the whale.
Simply grabbed a hold of his tail.
My,
my. My. I climbed a mountain peak so high, I bumped my head against the sky. And there I was, or where was I?
On the island of Alibi.
Hi, hi.
My, my.
Hi, hi. But now my life is very dull. They ought to make me an admiral. Now that's the job that I'd enjoy. I must be going. Ahoy, ahoy.
My, my, my.
Then it goes down and around. Pull that thing.
And it comes out here.
Anybody in there?
Nobody in, but just us.
Chickens!
My, my.
We'll be right back. defend you. Your father will hear of this.
And a wedding broken by a melody? Incredible. Wait a minute. I have an idea that might turn this malice to a melody. Sing faithful and forever together as one song.
Giant will be a dead dog.
Ha! Now we are getting at somewhere.
Dear spies, destroy, crush, obliterate, annihilate.
Hear him.
I will attack at dawn.
Affectionately yours, Bombo.
Together,
must be done.
What is it?
What did you do with it?
Where'd you lose it?
Who's got it now?
Peacefully. Listen! Hold your fire! Hear what I have to say.
Wait here, Glory.
David.
Little people, look what you've done. Now go ahead, break your nutshell heads over your songs. But did you have to break Glory's heart, King Little? Because you're thoughtless and selfish? And you, Bombo, oh mighty warrior, what have you won? You were too stubborn to think, too busy quarreling to lend ear to the harmony that might have been yours. But now, in your sorrow and despair, perhaps you'll listen to your songs as they might be sung.
Peoples of Blefuscu and Lilliput,
with eternal gratitude and love in our hearts, we christen thee Gulliver!